Wouldn't it be great to find a VPN app for Mac that's as developed, curated, and feature-packed as its Windows counterparts? Well, in this NordVPN for Mac review, you're about to find out if NordVPN fits this bill. But before I get into that, check out our channel, where more awesome tech reviews and tutorials are waiting for you. Please consider hitting that sub button for weekly VPN updates. And if you've already used NordVPN, let me know in the comments what you think of this service. VPNs usually focus on refining and polishing their Windows apps, while their Mac apps get neglected. Many VPN Mac apps are buggy and short on features. NordVPN is one of the most popular VPN services out there right now. So, how does the NordVPN Mac app stand up to scrutiny? In this video, you're going to find out how to use NordVPN on Mac, whether it's safe and private, and what features it has to offer. I'll also look at how it compares to the NordVPN Windows app, and how it compares to the ExpressVPN, Surfshark, and PIA apps for Mac. First up, here's how to set up NordVPN for Mac. The first thing you should know is there are actually two app versions for Mac. The biggest difference here is the tunneling protocols they offer. The older OpenVPN app only connects via the OpenVPN protocol, while the newer IkeV2 app, which is recommended for most situations, can connect via IkeV2 and the fast new NordLynx protocol as well. There are some minor differences between settings and kill switches too. I'll get into that in a moment. NordVPN Mac setup is generally quick and straightforward. First, select the version you want to download. The IkeV2 app is in the App Store, and you can find the OpenVPN version on the NordVPN website. Download the NordVPN setup Mac files. If you did this via the App Store, hit the store's Install App button. Otherwise, double-click on the file in your Downloads folder. Doing this will open up an installation window that will guide you through the setup process. Now you can open the app via Launchpad. You may be asked for permission to install Helper. This tool is sometimes required for setting up secure VPN tunnels. You'll need to enter your Mac password, hit OK, and accept the privacy notice. Now you can log in using your signup details. There's a quick connect button on the home screen for connecting right away. You can find other servers in the window on the left, or use the map feature to easily find a location. Let's take a closer look at the NordVPN Mac features. You might already know that NordVPN has great privacy and security staples, like an independently audited no logs policy, a privacy-friendly jurisdiction, military-grade encryption, good leak protection, and the best tunneling protocols. NordVPN also uses RAM-based servers, which are more secure than their hard drive cousins. These features apply to the Mac apps, but what else does NordVPN for Mac offer? There is a kill switch, and Mac apps often don't have this, so this is a big bonus. The two versions work a little differently. The OpenVPN kill switch terminates specific apps, while the IkeV2 kill switch terminates all apps. Split tunneling is another feature that's very useful in a VPN, because it lets you pick which apps use the service. But unfortunately, NordVPN for Mac doesn't have it. Both app versions offer specialized servers for Onion over VPN and P2P, as well as double VPN, obfuscated servers, and the CyberSec feature, which blocks ads and malicious websites. Obfuscated servers disguise the VPN use and are a really handy feature in any VPN, especially when you're traveling. The OpenVPN version also allows you to use custom DNS servers too. Comparing NordVPN's Mac and Windows apps, I'd say that split tunneling is the only missing feature that's truly noticeable. It would also be nice if the OpenVPN version also offered NordLynx, the fastest and most secure protocol. Some Mac users may have to switch between versions, but really there's very little missing from the Mac app. In fact, Apple users have a bonus feature from NordVPN because they can run the Dark Web Monitor, a tool which scans the web for any data leaks associated with your registered email address. A look at the NordVPN Mac release notes for 2021 also shows that NordVPN are putting thought and time into their Mac app. I see bug fixes, improvements to the interface, improved battery use, and other efforts to advance the service and smooth out the general user experience. But as I've mentioned, NordVPN Mac review would not be complete if I didn't compare it to other top Mac apps. All these services have tight privacy and security, good protocols, and kill switches for Mac and streamlined Mac apps. Surfshark for Mac is pretty nifty. Like NordVPN, it has no split tunneling, but it matches Nord's wide range of features, and it also offers unlimited connections, which is a lot more than NordVPN 6. ExpressVPN for Mac does have split tunneling. However, it doesn't have obfuscated servers, double VPN or CyberSec that NordVPN offers, it only offers 5 connections and it's generally more expensive. The PIA Mac app also has split tunneling and offers lots of connections, but it also doesn't have double VPN, CyberSec or obfuscated servers that NordVPN can offer. Okay, so in my opinion, NordVPN for Mac is one of the best Mac VPNs out there. You have access to great speeds, lots of excellent features, and good tunneling protocols. However, you'll have to make do without split tunneling, contend with the inconvenience of choosing only one app and not being able to use a specific tunneling protocol, and have your kill switch function a little different from the other version. So, what's your favorite VPN for Mac? Have you tried any? Let us know down in the comments. And now that you've got familiar with the NordVPN Mac app, there's nothing left to do but check out the link in the description for a juicy discount. Guys, please sub to this channel for your weekly dose of VPN news, reviews, and tutorials. Thanks for watching!